I mean, I'm standing in the middle of a random high school parking lot next to a busy highway, but it's only because I had to say that I leave the town that I've spent the last 13 years of my life in for college in the morning, and if there's one thing I could pass on, it's that embarrassment is a mindset. I just want to say I set up to do this YouTube video, and this was the view that I had. Isn't that so pretty? Anyways, that's all I had to say. That was what I used to start this video. Okay, so I know this kind of looks a bit different. It is different. Hey guys, welcome back. If you're new here, my name's Kira. If you're not new, hey. I just kind of wanted to talk about some stuff with y'all. So obviously y'all know, you know, I graduated this year. Not only that, but this year has been a lot of self-discovery. And this is so odd. Like, I don't like standing like this. And I think a big part of that is being able to just really spend time alone. Is that a police officer? Dude, I'm so scared that somebody's gonna call the police while I'm out here. But a big part of that is spending time alone. And we're gonna talk more about it in this video, but like, don't let your fears or doubt in yourself define you. Don't let it stop you from achieving something big. So yeah, I'm just gonna kind of mess around. Earlier I went out and I bought some Mentos. I want to do that like Coke pop thing, like where you like throw it on the ground and it like explodes. I want to do that. And then I bought some poppers from Walmart, like confetti poppers that I want to do. But yeah, I think if you want to be confident in your time alone, you have to... Why is that light blinking in the high school? I don't like that. Mm-mm. I don't like that one bit. It's like flashing. I'm going to show you guys because it's terrifying me right now. Hold on. I got to make sure you can see it. Do y'all see that? Okay, well, you know, like in person, it's like way worse. But I posted it on my story not that long ago. I mean, y'all didn't see because most of y'all don't follow my Instagram. Go follow my Instagram at KiraJade_. But to find peace in the things you can't control, you must find peace with who you are. And you have to know yourself. And if you're not spending time alone, how are you supposed to know who you are? Same with God. Like, people are always like, I want to know God. And it's like, do you spend time alone with him? It's like, no. It's like, well, how did you get to know your friends? You know, you intentionally spent time with them. And spending time with yourself is a big part of that. So yeah, let's goof around in this random high school parking lot. I'm back. All this stuff's right there. I'm gonna go grab a script because I have like a script for this. Obviously the lighting's not that good right now because of the angle. I might change it. I apologize. This video is so fun. I've been looking forward to filming this for the past like 3 weeks because I've just been waiting, because it's just like, I knew I was gonna have fun making it, because anytime I get to like have alone time, I enjoy it so much. I'm also probably gonna be playing music from my car because, well, actually, I don't know how I'm gonna do. Actually, let me grab a speaker. I have a speaker. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, first order of business. I'm trying to get away from this speaker so you can hear me. First order of business is trying to reteach myself how to pop a wheelie. Y'all are gonna be able to hear me. It'll be fine. I don't know how well I'm gonna be able to do this in this pants. Hold on. The sun's going down too. We didn't know that the sun was collapsing till our fingers decompose. There's a Nerf bullet on the ground over there, and I think it's really funny. How well can you see me? Is that good? I'm gonna dance around, and y'all are just gonna watch me. I haven't longboarded in a while. It was really fun, actually. Gave me your word, and now I can't.
pronounce it. Don't think so sure that I can learn to doubt it. Now the state bird it sings our song so
high. Oh, I love it so much. Don't let yourself be weighed down by other people's opinions. I mean, if they can't love you for who you are, then why are they allowed to love you, you know? People, if they're your people, they'll appreciate you for who you are, not for some fake facade. I mean, most of us talk to the people that change our diapers as kids every single day. That's pretty embarrassing when you think about it. But yet, you feel uncomfortable or embarrassed to dance in front of a group of strangers, or to talk to your friends, or make new friends, talk to strangers even. You shouldn't have to feel embarrassed to be you. You were created with a purpose, and you weren't created with a spirit of fear or embarrassment. So be you. Yeah, that's all I got. I really do love this. I love you guys so much. Okay, this is my favorite part. I've been waiting to do this one. That was terrible. Good thing I bought two. That was crazy, y'all. Look at how much of a mess I gotta sweep this up. Okay, this is an experiment that I've always wanted to try, and we're gonna see how it goes today. We're gonna do it right now, and we're gonna see how it goes. Okay, I'm just gonna leave my phone over here. I'm just gonna leave it here. So I've gotta take this bottle. BRB, I'm going to throw this away. And this stuff. When I tell y'all, I just got drenched in Diet Coke. I mean it. Look at me. I don't know if you can see me because of the lighting. Hold on, we're going to rotate you so you can actually see me. I felt like the other way you couldn't see me. Look at this. Can you see this? Can you see my knee right now? Hold on. Look at that. I'm just drenched in it. Okay, let me grab this tape. I'm getting eaten by mosquitoes. Pick up your mess. That's really important. But I hope you can see everything on my leg. Yeah. This was fun. I love you guys, and I appreciate everybody. Remember, do something that's embarrassing today. Don't... Oh. That could have broken on me. You weren't made to not be embarrassed. You were made to flourish and shine, you know? I'm also going to eat one of these Mentos, because I don't know if I've ever had, like, a Mento. That's all right. Yeah. I love you guys with almost, like, pretty much everything I have. There's not much that I have, but I do love you guys, and I appreciate you for listening to my rant. I also love how at the beginning of this, I was like, hey, guys, and I'm like, we're in this parking lot. Like, nobody's here. Oh, is that light still flashing? The lights stopped flickering. Fun fact. That's crazy. This was the old days, like, before cameras were, like, heavy around, you know? Dude, I would so get on this roof right now. I'm looking at this roof, and it's only, like, maybe 30 feet tall. Nah, maybe 20. I could totally climb that. Like with the ladder, not, like, you know? Part of me wanted to go on the track when there was light, but that was kind of weird. But, yeah, also, like, you can't be scared to live. Like, you can't be scared to go out and do these. Like, yes, I know I'm a 5'2" little girl, but... Well, technically, I'm an adult, but... Like, you don't see me afraid to just, like, stand out here with my keys over there. Let me not say that aloud. But I'm not afraid. Because, A, I know where I'm going when I die. And, B, what's the worst that could happen, you know? I'm enjoying my time alone. And also, like, that's another thing. Enjoy your time alone, because the memories you make, like, the memories I've made off camera tonight, nobody can take that away from me. Like, if you have a good sense of dignity and you know who you are, nobody can shatter that. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill out. I hope what you're carrying got a little bit lighter. Hope you know that you can make it through. You're awesome. You're unique. Embrace it. Love you. Bye.
I'm gonna get home. My parents are gonna be like, "Where'd that Diet Coke go?" And I'm gonna have to be like, I don't know. I think I'm mentally insane. Like, some people are like, "You're so quirky." I'm like, dude, I'm insane. Like, I am just crazy. I just played around in a high school parking lot. I am 18 years old. Do it for the plot. I said what? Do it for the plot. I said what? Do it for the plot. Something is wrong with me.